Well, I think I can see what the problem is pretty quickly here. You didn't happen to visit a craft store recently, did you? Right, I figured as much. We've been seeing a general influx of infections like this stemming from some craft stores. So, which was it? Michael's, Joanne, Hobby Lobby? And you remember what you are shopping for? Okay. Yes, I know generally when we go to the craft store, we tend to browse several aisles, but it's super helpful if you know which aisles you are in. Okay. Honestly, we're just glad that it wasn't glitter. A couple of patients that have come in with the glitter have been quite a bit more difficult to deal with. These sort of pom-poms are much more easy to handle. Okay. I will check for traces of glitter. I don't think you have any, from what I can tell. And what was the location of the store? Yes, I know where that one is. Okay. We actually think that this might be some type of alien infection that's posing as general craft supplies. It first started with these pom-poms, and then we've been seeing more of the glitter infections. Not sure what might crop up next. Maybe floral infections. Maybe jewelry, we're not sure. And when would you say you started to notice them popping up in your hair? Okay. All right. And I assume you tried to wash them out initially. Yeah, that seems to be what everyone's trying to do, but we actually think the more that you wash your hair, the more they start to spread themselves. So we know that they have to be removed manually. Okay. And you're not having any pain right now, right? Yes. No one has really experienced any pain, just a stronger desire to return to the craft store and keep shopping. The ones that we've seen who have gotten the glitter infections have actually had the pom-poms first, and then unfortunately returned to the store and gotten the glitter. So, I'm really glad you decided to come to the doctor first. Just going to do a little visual inspection with the light. to be sure that there is no glitter. It tends to shine quite well, so if I see any, it'll pop out. Okay, I don't see any glitter, which is really good. So what I'm going to be doing is just removing them, and we're trying to get more samples as much as possible. So I'll be putting them in these dishes here. Entirely sure if the different colors are different species or just phenotype variation. Some do get quite stuck and enmeshed in the hair. A little more difficult to extract. So far, the stores that we have discovered outbreaks, they've been pretty keen about shutting down so that we could do a full analysis of the stores, but they do keep cropping up at new stores, so we're not entirely sure why that's happening. Thank you. I don't think they're harmful at all, though, which is quite interesting. They may be more of a symbiotic type of organism. Creep around. See how quickly they want to move. Sometimes they do get quite enmeshed in the hair. I think that was all the yellow ones. So far, we haven't been seeing much human-to-human transmission. Trying to be as careful as possible because we do think it's likely it will happen. But it isn't that common, so none of your relatives need to be worried about it. Now, if they had gone to the store with you, definitely possible that they might come down with it just from being there in the store. We're actually counting how much of each color. We're not sure if the colors are the result of anything particular. Thank you. I think these black and white ones are the same, so we keep them together. These two are already starting an attachment. So I'm gonna do a little inspection now, just to make sure. Here we go. Okay, that looks pretty good. So I'm going to do a little count. So I want my count. So red. So 5 of them. Purples, pink, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, It looks like you're completely cured. Of course, I want you to call if any more show up. It can definitely happen if I missed one. I like to be pretty thorough, though, and it looks like I got them all. So, rest it up and take it easy for the next couple of days. And just make sure you check in.